So, as an explanation, sound is a stimulus like any other stimulus. So, sound is vibrations on the air causing your hairs in the inner ear to vibrate. That mechanical vibration causes changes in the cellular concentration, which triggers an action potential, so it's just electrical signals. Because you've never liked the sound in your hip, mm-hmm. if I ask you to test your muscles, strong, be strong, strong, can't move it, glutes, nice and strong, go hard as you can, strong, can't move it. If I do this, legs up, nice and strong for me, it doesn't do anything.
Right.
Because the clicking hit is over this side, not this side. Can't do it. Nice and strong for me. Can't do it. Nice and strong for me. Nice and strong for me. Nice and strong for me. So that muscle's not affected. Only nice and strong for me. This muscle. And legs up for me. Here.
Which muscle's that?
So we've got your hip flexors and your core in that. So it's probably a few others. Let's check. Bring this all the way up here, nice and strong for me. Nothing. TFL. Nothing. I'm going to pull the legs out, but let me move you nice and strong. Nice and strong for me. But they're okay. So the ones that seem to be affected are nice and strong for me. Here. Nice and strong for me. Here. Legs up for me. Here. Nice and strong for me, and here. So all the muscles that have direct action on your hip, and your symptoms are of?
Bad hip.
Okay, so we'll do the treatment?
Yeah, cool.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you right?
Yeah.
Now? What's up for me? No problem. Yeah, nice and strong for me. No problem. This wasn't affected before, and it's still not affected. Let's check your abductors. Nice and strong for me. Your TFL. Nice and strong for me. Fine. But more importantly,
Yeah.
All right.